into it. Be in Sardinia, apparently. Yeah. Let's get going. Right. What car is this? The Cozzy. I don't even think I've driven this car at all. The Group B one. I think I've driven the Group 4 one because I just couldn't find a car that I gave a shit about in Group 4. Probably broke my car there. I'm seriously surprised I'm not like drifting off to the one side now. Small jump there. Not bad. Not bad first round. Okay, it was a very bad first round, though, fuck. Down in the bottom 75%. So unless console have got a different fucking rally again this week. And now we're getting frame lag. I fucking hate this computer. It's a really good computer, it's just like really broken. Pew pew. Okay, gained a few places, gained a few places. Make the necessary repairs back into the daytime. Oh shit. Very twisty turny stage. I could drive it all right though. Hopefully we gain some places. Yep.
Either I fucked up that first stage really badly, or
console has a different weekly again. I'm hoping the latter. Hoping it's not because I'm a complete and utter fuck up. Hold on, my nose is really fucking itchy. Tiny bit of fluff or something in it. God damn it. Daft to even try. This is the thing, sometimes you see someone just cut stuff and you've just got to remember which one of these are cuttable and which ones have been masked off, because some of them are masked really close to the road and with a reset zone, and some of them are like absolutely ludicrous. You can get halfway over to the rocks in the distance. Obviously, they tend to be a bit more lenient on the exit with the than with the entrance and stuff like that, but... I think Sardinia is actually quite fast on the off-road, rather than other countries which are pretty slow on the off-road. So I do feel like Sardinia punishes you a bit more, knowing that the off-road is a little bit faster. Obviously it's all dirt, but, you know, there's still the road. Boom, crossed the line. Not too bad, not too bad. I do think that the console players had a faster time. Let's have a quick peekerino. Loads of console. Oh no, yeah, loads of Steam players around me. And if we go to the top, Player Z's absolutely destroyed everyone. Okay then. I am wrong. But it is a lot of console players in that top 10, so maybe. Nap absolutely destroyed me. Oh well, good. Oh yeah, where did I come last week? Oh, second out of my friends. It's not bad. Demo retired. Turbo won, so second out of my friends ain't bad. And 58th. Happy with that. Happy with that. Cheers.